fuel prices are set to go up again. The latest data from the Central Energy Fund indicates that consumers will continue to feel the fuel price pinch in March. Petrol prices could increase by about 1.35 rand per litre, while diesel prices are set to go up by between 1.40 rand and 1.60 rand a litre. Higher oil prices and a weaker rand continue to put strain on net fuel importers like South Africa.